Aperro TV.
They got all type of big boy trucks out here. Big boy truck gang. Big boy truck gang. This your boy Bankroll TV, man. We got Mondo, Renee, and Adam in the building. What it do, homie?
What's good, bro? What's up, bro?
Hey, they told me they got a truck. Y'all got a truck crew?
Yeah, we got a truck crew right here. Name of our truck crew, a video, bro. We just started this about, what, like 2 weeks ago?
2 weeks ago.
Yeah. And right now we got
about nine trucks.
About two trucks are missing right now, but we just started off, bro. We're all in high school.
Okay, what's the name of y'all truck crew?
NVIDIA Trucking 915.
Okay, and do y'all got a Facebook or Instagram?
Yeah, we got
where
Instagram,
they can find
bro.
You guys at?
Yeah, you can find us at NVIDIA 915 on Instagram, and then that's how it's spelled right there.
Okay, which one of your truck is?
Mine, that maroon one next to that blue one over there, and then Adam's truck. Right
what you
here.
Got, Adam? Oh, what you working with, Adam?
This is it's a 1988. It wasn't OBS, it's a V8. And then this one, it has a 5.8 drop. And it has 20s on the front and 22s on the back.
Oh, yeah. How long you been building trucks, Adam?
This one I've had about 2 years now. I built this one about two years now? Yeah. And then I just put the tin in, and it's double 5 on the back. And then on the sides, I have 5%.
Hell yeah. Ooh, them brand new insides. What's up with it, Renee, man? What you working with?
Come over here.
Show my boy Renee in the building,
it's
man.
02 Bubble Eye. I just copped this shit like 2 weeks ago.
Oh,
and
yeah?
In a week, I already put in a grand.
All right, show me what it looks like.
It's on a 512 drop.
Yeah, my boy, it's on a 512 drop. He said he already put a gram in it. He put a grand in it already. 22s on it. Hell yeah, that's their truck crew right there. Yo, what's up, my boy? Got the brand new motor. Tell him what you got.
They call me Mondo the Mechanic, but you can find me in Chaps. I actually built his truck. This is his truck.
Okay.
So you see it right here, bro? It's a 6.2, bro.
Ooh, wee. Came out of a brand new Camaro, man.
Yes, sir. Off of 2018, bro. It's got a stage 4 cam, bro. It's got some 469 gears, bro. It's been like a bitch, bro.
Hell yeah, that shit nice.
I installed this shit in my backyard, really.
Hell yeah.
Hit me up on Instagram, Mondo the Mechanic, bro.
Mondo the Mechanic?
I'll get you anything, bro.
Hell yeah, holla at my boy Mondo the Mechanic. I love this color right here. This orange killing, this teal killing too. Hey, this one right here, squeak. I fucks with that one. Brand new in that thing. Mohawk 7, B. It be clean right here. Oh, bro, say he next. Hey, my boy, say he next. Oh, he ain't gonna do nothing. Oh, he ain't gonna do nothing. On action. Dang, the police was right there. The police don't even care. Look, the cops was right there. They don't even care. Damn. Yo, I got Mr. Noe in the building. What's up, homie? What you got for us?
Just another night here in the district area, man. Selling some jerkies here, selling some good old papa locas, some spicy candy as well.
Oh yeah, what they going for?
I got papas for $7. I got beef jerky for $8 on the pop, and I got spicy candies all the way.
Hell yeah, appreciate that, Joe.
Yeah, just out here, just another side hustle, man. Just trying to find that new grind on me.
Hell yeah. H-Town, how many hoes y'all trying to fuck tonight? How many hoes y'all trying to fuck tonight, H-Town?
Hey, he got the camera done.
None? Oh, okay.
Zero.
Escuchando. Yeah.
Park at the Cowtown no more. We at Jaguars. The parking lot be thick. Cuz, oh, that shit popped off like that?
Stop fucking with me, let's go.
Give me your money, nigga.
I was trying to get him my music. I don't know. Yes.
Sí, güey, pero.
She's about to beat his ass. Hey y'all. Back at it again, man. We just left Jags, man. This shit turned up, man. We out here at Jags, man. We turned up, man. It's over with. It's the end of the night. Yes, sir. Yo, I got my boy in the building right here, man. Hey, yes, sir. What y'all got going on?
What that though, dog? That's all the Lambo in the front.
You seen the Lambo in the front?
Yeah. No, not right now, but that's talking. My boy owns Lambo and shit. You know what I'm
saying? And he owns all these boys, like Bad Habits.
He owns Bad Habits.
What's his name?
He's on the airway?
What's his name?
Jonathan. Yeah, I've been to Bad Habits on airway, right there where the airport is. It's called Airway.
Bro, that's cool.
Y'all should hit it up, bro, tomorrow.
All Bad Habits.
Yeah, it's not a bar right there. It's not a little bar right there. So
you know Bad Habits, huh?
It's on the airway.
Hey, y'all from the east side or what?
He's from Houston.
Yeah.
Oh, so you just here like for a little bit?
Yeah, everybody should eat.
Oh, shit. Hey, how long you in El Paso for?
Shit, for a little while.
Hey, El Paso don't, dog.
Yo, what's up with it? I got my nigga in the building. What it do? What it do? Tell me what you on. Hey, bro.
Hey, I just told her she better be
home.
I told her she better be
home. Yeah, home. Oh, bro. What's up? What's up with the bitch, dog? Talk that shit.
Talk that shit.
Talk that shit.
She better talk.
You better get your
Talk that shit, Clark Kent.
Shut the fuck up.
She ran and jumped in it. She ran and jumped in her nigga crib.
Why you grown?
She ran and jumped in her nigga crib.
Why he even give a fuck?
So he could jump on the PlayStation and sleep on the couch.
You know why I
do? Damn. Because
you was in here.
I
don't know.